Hey, what's up with it, daggum? It is 6:43, Saturday, and we're going to kick this shit off. This is the first motherfucking episode of the series I'm going to run. Yesterday's gains ain't today's gains. And motherfucker, I'm going to tell you right now, definitely yesterday's gains ain't today's gains because I didn't lift at all yesterday, man. Friday, it's a work day, working from home. So just getting all that shit going in, getting all the work done, making the money, you know what I'm saying, doing my square job and everything. So just didn't really get in the time that I was supposed to because I got to take care of responsibilities. And then on top of that, got a little sore throat that's coming in. So I've been drinking a whole bunch of Dayquil, and then I'll tell you, drinking Dayquil on an empty stomach is not really the plan that you need. But I fucked around and did it. I feel a little bit better. So I'm going to go with getting this shit in right now because later on today, after taking the girls to music class, there's a kid's birthday party. So I need to get a pump. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a dad bod. I got three girls. I gotta show all these other daddies, hey, I ain't like y'all motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? I ain't the average dude, I ain't the average dad, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to come through with the six pack, I'm trying to come through with the arms, I'm trying to come through with the traps, I'm trying to come through with the legs, all that. But today, so on the bench press, so I'm gonna get this bench press in, and of course I'm gonna get some arms in, might get some shoulders in depending on the time, because pretty soon, everybody's gonna wake up and then it will be time to do dad stuff. So get this in. But look, like I said though, yesterday's gains ain't today's gains. Real shit. You gotta understand that just because the shit that you did yesterday is not going to justify not working out today. Squatting big yesterday, bench pressing big yesterday, deadlifting big yesterday, all that, you know what I'm saying? Two a day that you might have did yesterday. All right, that was yesterday. You ain't living in yesterday. You living today. Don't let the shit that you did yesterday affect what you're doing today. Yeah, you got to get your rest in, but you still got to get your shit in though. You know what I'm saying? You need to figure out how you can make your body heal so you can get into the shit today. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I understand having a rest day and everything is cool, but you can still have a rest day and work a body muscle if you wasn't working yesterday. You can still work your calves. You can still work your arms, shoulders, traps, something. Get on the bike. I did an hour on the bike today. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to go ahead and I'm gonna get my trophy when I can win. But yesterday's shit don't affect today for me. You know what I'm saying? So you got to do the same motherfucking thing. Yesterday's gains ain't today's gains. You know what I'm saying? Today's gains are today's gains. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, but I'm going to make sure I'm going to get my shit in today. I ain't trying to count that shit for tomorrow if I can't count this shit for today. Fuck you mean, you know what I'm saying? Let's get on this shit, man. I'm tired of talking to y'all. Wolfman. We'll be right back.
saw the shit. Wrapping it up. Bench press 325, 3x3. Curls on a press. Yeah. Let me tell you, man. This shit ain't gonna come to you easy. It ain't. Y'all out here watching these folks just get their regular day in and everything. No, it ain't that shit. But they, some of them motherfuckers full time lifting weights. They get paid off of the endorsements and all that. Man, no, man, I got a whole ass job. Whole ass father and everything. You know what I'm saying? So there's priorities and things that come first, but damn it, I make sure I get my shit in here. Gym membership, if I can't get to the gym, shit, I've made my own gym. I'm gonna work out in my own gym. If I can't work at home, shit, I'm gonna work at work. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that bullshit. You get what you get. And if you ain't out here getting it, if you ain't in here getting it, then you ain't gonna get it. You ain't gonna get the gains. You ain't gonna get the glory. You ain't gonna get what you think that you deserve. Because you're not out here trying to do what you're supposed to. I don't know how else to make it make sense to you. But dadgummit, fuck all the dumb shit. Get in this motherfucking world of being selfish with your time. Share time, make time. When it is your time, you grind that motherfucker all the way out. And look, that's all I gotta tell you. It's time. It's dad time now. Avoid the felony. I'm gonna get back with you later. Yeah. Hey, all right, baby. Sunday, 7:33, I'm headed to the house. Just left the vault, woke up, and I got my shit in like I was supposed to. Ain't waiting for a motherfucking thing. Look, man, I'm trying to tell you, you got to get in here whenever you can. For me, for the weekends, it's very hard because both the children are home and they ready to get it popping. But the dad questions, Dad, what we about to do? And Dad, I'm hungry. So I'm about to get home before they say all that so I can have food ready and we're going to have a play date. But man, let me tell you what goes on with me. I originally should have did squats today, but I didn't want to. So I figured, man, let me shape up this back. Got some T-bar rows in, did six plates as a working set, and then back down. Bent over barbell rows, ISO, lat pull down, stiff arm, lat pull downs, and bell squat superset with triceps. Because, you know, I'm trying to be looked at when I get to the house. Hey, let me let you know something about going to the gym at different times of the day. You can't wait for the gym to get popping because you're trying to be seen. You're trying to be seen by some gym thot, some gym hoe. 10 times out of 10, she ain't even checking for you. You checking for her, she don't give a fuck about you. She know that you in there. If she gave any shit about you, she would have been and talked to you. She would have been and said something to you, but she ain't. She ain't looking for you, she ain't checking for you. She in the gym trying to get right for herself, or she trying to get right for somebody else. You know what I'm saying? If she decided to choose up, then she may choose you, but you got to be a reason to choose up. And you in there trying to pacify her, trying to stunt in front of her, man, she ain't even acknowledging you. So stop. Go to the gym at the time that you can get everything that you want done. Don't go at the time where you could be seen and have people take a look at you so they can talk and snicker about you. Man, you being a thot, you be doing too much. You either gonna boss up or you're just gonna be an employee. You know what I'm saying? And that's not how I want any of y'all to be. Don't be in like I'm an employee to this shit. Coming in and checking in just to be in. No. You come in to put in the daggone work. That's what you do. That's what you gotta do. I'm trying to tell you, you gotta be in this motherfucker to work, because ain't anybody looking at what you did yesterday. They trying to see what you're doing today. You ain't worth yesterday. You worth today. What you are available to do today is what you work. What you've done today is what you work. Not yesterday. And motherfuckers ain't really concerned about tomorrow, because tomorrow ain't here yet. It may be rude, you know what I'm saying? But you gotta hear it. And that's all I gotta tell you right now, because I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here, because I'm gonna go home and watch this dick and balls and make some breakfast. Everybody tripping about egg prices, I'm about to make 6 scrambled eggs today. Maybe 5. 5 or more, I'm gonna put it like that. But I'm going to get back with you, though. Avoid the felony, and we'll talk about these cops, because that's some shit that got to be said. Yeah.